Airport Nights in Columbus, Ohio. I'm going to take you on a quick tour of some of the booth cars that are here in the car sponsorships booth.
Side body kit and a few little bolt-on engine parts, and from that inspiration of actually coming to a show kind of like got into my blood, and I've not been able to stop since 2003. One thing that I've always had issues with is getting sponsorship, because as you know, especially for a Lexus, it's extremely hard to get parts for, or they're very expensive. So I got lucky and I got blessed that over the years, I started developing relationships. And one of the relationships that I developed is with Reagan at carsponsorships.com. And it made it that much easier for me to, especially when it comes to a cross-marketing aspect, and getting sponsorship from other vendors, manufacturers, 10 times easier. Everything on the vehicle has been totally fabricated. Motor's been built, turbos, intercooler, wastegates. The motor's fully built, chain pistons, gorilla rods, primary and secondary fuel systems, Garrett turbos, Garrett dual intercoolers, fluid iron radiator, polished chrome, you name it. The secondary fuel system actually works at a certain RPM. We're talking about this motor well over the produce, over 1,300 horsepower.
What did you say, Paul?
That this motor very easy can produce over 1,300 horsepower. In closing here, I'd like to say that it's been an honor and a privilege to work with Car Sponsorship. The things that they've done for me, it makes it that much easier in order for me to get parts, but also to build a relationship in a community that is extremely small. So when you get help like this with somebody that knows what they're doing, knows what they're talking about, it makes it that much easier. Thank you.